us turn to God with hearts filled with gratitude and praise. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, you are the most kind and a loving Father to us. You are the source of strength, grace, and gift that are made for sharing. We thank you for gathering all of us today in this first virtual litmus, that even though in this situation, you made it possible for us to see and share the talents you have given us. We are forever grateful for these gifts. May you bestow your blessing and guidance in this virtual event so that we can enjoy and appreciate its significance in our lives. When we live in unity, how good and how blessed it is. Pray for us, O Holy Father, Saint Augustine, that we may dwell together in peace. Let us pray. O God, our Father, your Son promised to be present in the midst of all who come together in his name. Help us recognize his presence among us and experience in our hearts the abundance of your grace, your mercy, and your peace. In truth and in love, we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Lady of Good Counsel, pray for us. You have made us for yourself. Our heart is restless until it rests in you. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Bayang magiliw, perlas ng silanganan, alab ng puso, sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, dulan ka ng magiting, sa manlulupid, di ka pasisigil. Sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bugaw, may dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kislap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning, ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw ng walhatid pagsinta, buhay ang langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pag may mga api, ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
San Agustin Bacolod, Vision and Mission Statement. Vision, an Augustinian educative and evangelizing community of dynamic lifelong learners with high ethical standards and global competence. Intent upon the holistic transformation of the human person and society. Mission, Calayo San Agustin Bacolod is a Filipino Augustinian school that fosters a community life that is of one mind and one heart on the way to God, and pursues premier Catholic education through innovative instruction, relevant research, and sustainable community service.
Good morning to all of our viewers around the world. O, diba? Around the world na because we are here live na live sa YouTube. Ayan. So, and of course, welcome Augustinians to our fifth day of Augustinian festivities. So, yun, we are down to our fifth day, but still, Augustinians, ang aton energy ana pa sa air. Mabatsyagan ko pa di sa Victoria, kung di inman kami subong, we are still united by one mind and one heart. Surely, because our theme for this year's Augustinian festivities is Saint Augustine, teacher of truth, unity, love, towards harmony, and beyond pandemic. Truly, beyond pandemic, because even though wala taga meet face to face, but still, as what I've said a while ago, we are united by one mind and one heart. Sana all! Mapapasana all ka na lang talaga. Okay, so for today's event, guys, we have so much in store for you. So much in store only for you, guys. Only for you. So, kung excited na ka mo, kung wala pa ka mo ka-sign in, Govs, alam nyo na. Alam nyo na, Govs, kung wala pa ka-sign in, comment down below na ka mo, guys. Because, yeah, the governors or we have attendance pa. Depende sa inyong department. And also, show your support to our Augustinian festivities by sharing this live stream on your Facebook timeline or on your My Day or stories, because we want to promote the vibrance in every Augustinian. So, yun! Alright, so I'm very, very excited, guys, because we have a lot of events. Yes, events, because today, we doesn't only have one, not two, but three competitions for our manongs and manangs on a college level, because these past few days nakakandak na ang basic education and also senior high school sing events. Now it's time of our manong and manangs naman to show us what they got, and I'm very, very excited to share these entries to you guys, because kabulo ka naman basta Agustino talentado. Yes, comment down kung agree ka mo basta Agustino talentado. And by the way, guys, let me introduce myself to you guys. I am Ken James P. Zamora, and I will be your host for today. Whew! Grabe, nakakamiss mag-MC live, but surely it's the same because we are doing it in Augustinian way. As what I've said ago, connected in one heart and one mind. Ayan, so for today's event, guys, these are the events that you have to watch out for today. First is that we will be having our TikTok dance challenge. Kaya sa mga TikTokers dyan, comment down na kayo. You have to comment down your department and kung ano gitang inyo if ginapakibato sa inyo department. So laban, guys, because we will be joined by various judges later on. So yes, very, very exciting. And also, aside from TikTok dance challenge, pumunta naman tayo sa kantahan. Alright, we'll be having our vocal solo. Yes, that's one of my favorite part because I'm a singer. And of course, last, we will be having our departmental vlogging. So, very, very, very exciting. And ano pa? Wait. Because as what we have promised, guys, biskan hindi takabit, we will make this Augustinian festivities as the same way kung paano tayo ginse-celebrate sang wala pa, you know, wala pa virus and all, wala pa quarantine. Yeah, wait. Okay, so we'll be having two parts of our program for today. We will be having the vocal solo and the TikTok dance challenge this morning, and later at 2 p.m. or 2 o'clock in the afternoon, we'll be o'clock. At 2 o'clock in the afternoon, we will be having the and the bed. We will be having the departmental vlogging. So that's very, very exciting. I'm personally very excited because this is a historical. Kumbaga pa, this is first time's history that we will be having our Augustinian festivities live. In live stream. So it's kind of something to look forward. So, ganit kung maging gusto ko mo i-support si department, just comment down your department on our chat box or on our comment section below. And let's see kung sino magid ang magiging overall champion for this year's Augustinian festivities. So yes, this is our literary and musical events. Okay, so without further ado, palugayon naman na guys. Siyempre, hindi na ina because I know that you are excited back there. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because we will be starting with our first event, which is the... which is the TikTok Dance Challenge. Whoa. So ato mga TikTokers dyan, ready na kayo? Ready na because I am ready because I am a TikToker also. Okay, so personally, sa quarantine, we have a lot of us utilize the TikTok platform as kalingawan and very dingaw magid siya guys. Sa mga wala pa ka try, you should try. Bis kanin na kamuda mag-shoutout, bis kan view lang kamo because those videos were made for our day to be made. ganyan yung ano tag ng TikTok. And today we'll be incorporating that to our Augustinian festivities. And I will be reading you guys the guidelines and the criteria for judging for our TikTok dance challenge. Whoop! Okay, so first is that the content of the video must conform to the following. First, appropriate attire. Next, no harassment or cyberbullying. Third is that no profanity. Fourth is content featuring firearms or other dangerous props are prohibited. Fifth is originality and uniqueness. And sixth, no deceptive practices. So, the following rules must be applied in every entry. First is that the participant or participants must be a bona fide student of Coleo San Agustin Bacolod who are officially enrolled in the department they represent as of current academic year and semester. Next is that each department must submit three entries of TikTok dance challenge to represent their department. The participants must be given a chance to choose their own music and genre such as hip hop, jazz, contemporary, or modern, etc. Next is that the duration of each TikTok dance challenge entry must be at least 45 seconds or 60 seconds or 1 minute. Next is that the TikTok dance challenge entry should be submitted on or before November 7, 2020, 11:59 p.m. at midnight at the Coleo San Agustin Bacolod Student Government official Gmail account. Note is that failure to comply with the following guidelines will result to disqualification. So we hope na clear na to ang aton guidelines and rules for our TikTok dance challenge. Now let's proceed to our criteria for judging. The criteria for judging for our TikTok dance challenge are as follows. First is the choreography, which includes creativity, artistry, style, and originality, 50%. Execution, which includes timing and coordination, projection, and expression, 30%. Next is conformity or relevance to the theme given, 10%. And costume, 10% for a total of 100%. Yes, and I'm sure guys that you are all excited. And I hope na klaro gito tanan nga guidelines and criteria for judging para sa atong tanan. So guys, if you are if you want to support your participants in the department, don't hesitate to comment down in the comment section and share this live stream on your Facebook or stories or my days. So yun. At this juncture, guys, I will be introducing to you our judges to our TikTok dance challenge. Wow, grabe. Nakita ko ding atin mga judges, and I'm very excited to introduce them to you. First judge in our TikTok dance challenge, we have Miss Debbie G. Mahinay, LPT. Woo! Next judge for our TikTok dance challenge is Mr. Jazer John A. Frias, CPA. Yun! And last judge for our TikTok dance challenge is that we have Miss Miss Jesta Chris Alcala. Yan, to our judges, thank you so much for joining us and for making this event possible. And we hope that nag-enjoy ka mo sa pag-judge sa ato mga entries. And I'm sure that our participants are very excited to share what they got to all of us today, because we will be starting now our TikTok dance challenge. Woo! Okay, so are you guys excited? Okay, so comment down below guys sa inyong department, because we will be starting with our first TikTok dance challenge entry coming from the College of Art, Sciences, and Education.
As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us, sing forever young. Singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all sing. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
I keep two dimes, shit. To a bad be like, I think you find it. I can play with demons, Satan, get thee behind it. I take up a margarita with two limes, shit. I've been the same, ain't she changed? This ain't nothing new. That pretty frame, diamond chain, what the fuck you do? Yo, clear the way, it's some bad bitches coming through. I give two like the letters that are on my shoe. I play tag and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes. Yikes, yes it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Whip it right, like, yikes.
Whoa, grabe guys, first entry pa lang to, and I was very blown away by that. Thank you so much, College of Arts and Sciences Education. And wow, this is getting much hotter and interesting. And sa mga taga Case or Caseans out there, comment down below your support to Case! Yun! And today, and at this juncture, guys, we will proceed now to our second entry for our TikTok Dance Challenge, coming from College of Accountancy, Business Education, and Computer Studies!
Come on, baby, do it!
And that is for our second entry for our TikTok dance challenge coming from Cabex. Wow. I am very, very speechless right now. And though hindi na ako mag-TikTok. And wow, just wow. And sa mga taga Cabex, comment down your support to your department, please. Because that was an awesome performance, guys. And at this point, we will be now having our third entry coming from the College of Engineering.
Beijing's authorities have cancelled New Year celebrations this weekend as a precaution as fears about the spread of a deadly new virus.
We're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we can walk it out.
On our comment section and also sharing this live stream. Once again, thank you so much to all of our viewers out there, and congratulations. Whoa, grabe guys, first entry pa lang to, and I was very blown away by that. Thank you so much, College of Arts and Sciences Education, and wow, this is getting much hotter and interesting. And sa mga taga-Case or Casians out there, comment down below your support to Case! Yun! And today, and at this juncture, guys, we will proceed now to our second entry for our TikTok Dance Challenge coming from College of Accountancy, Business Education, and Computer Studies!
Come on, way we do it!
And that is for our second entry for our TikTok dance challenge coming from Cabex. Wow. I am very, very speechless right now. And though hindi na ako mag-TikTok. And wow, just wow. And sa mga taga Cabex, comment down your support to your department, please. Because that was an awesome performance, guys. And at this point, we will be now having our third entry.
Come on, baby, do it.
Thank you. give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling.
I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw. Time to go off. Gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see.
Whoa, guys, whoa, that was amazing performance. Grabe. I'm really speechless here sa Malay. And today, na-witness sa gid kong ano gidya talented ang Agustinian. Kasi basta Agustino, syempre talentado. Agree ka mo, guys? So comment down kung agree ka mo. And of course, thank you so much, College of Health and Allied Professions, for those entries. Grabe. Grabe, guys. Grabe. Sa tanan ng department, saludo. Halin sa College of Case, pagkanto sa CHAP, wow. Very, very impressive. And I'm sure nag-enjoy gid ang atin judges, and especially our viewers all around the world. O, diba? All around the world. Because, yes, we're here on YouTube, and I know nga hindi lang Agustinians ang galantaw sa amon. So shout out sa inyo tanan, and thank you so much for joining us in our fifth day in our Agustinians festivities. So thank you so much, guys. And of course, ano naman ta? We are down to our next event, our second event for today. We'll be having our vocal solo competition. Kaya sa ating mga viewers dyan, vocalize na kayo! Vocalize na! Okay, because wasaka na ng lalabunan to mga best! And of course, I'm very, very excited because coming from dance, we will be having our transition into singing, which is very, very exciting sa atin mga Pinoy, because we like singing sa mga karaoke natics. Jan, see you after quarantine. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our vocal solo competition. All right, so the next big question is, how will be those entries will be judged? Okay, so here are now the criteria for judging for our Agustinian vocal solo. So the creativity and execution of the following will be considered. So first is the voice quality, which includes the tonality, projection, accuracy of pitch and technique, 50%. Musicality, which includes the appropriateness and relevance of the chosen song to the theme and the voice of the singer and style, 25%. And last is the style and performance, which includes rendition qualities, timing and precision, choreography, delivery and interpretation, which is also 25%, for a total of 100%. Woo! Okay, so are you guys ready? Let me hear you. let me see you guys in the comment section if you are ready, and show your support to your department once again by sharing this live stream on your Facebook account or any social media platforms, and of course include this on your stories or my days on Facebook, and comment down the department that you would like to support: Case, CHAP, CoE, or CABEX. So Wow, are you guys excited? Ako excited na gid ko to watch the entries. Wow, but before that, I would like to introduce to you guys our judges. Yes, our judges for our Augustinian vocal solo, starting with Miss Maria Rutha Vidal Rojo. Next judge for our Augustinian vocal solo is Miss Angel V. Pimentel. And last judge for our Augustinian vocal solo is Mr. Charles Kevin Tan. O, di ba mga bigate ng atin mga judges sa atin Augustinian vocal solo? Thank you so much, judges, for joining us today. And we hope that you were going to enjoy, or you will going to enjoy, the entry. So sit back, relax sa atin mga viewers dyan, show your support, and let's keep the ball rolling! So, yes, we're here na at our Augustinian vocal solo. And kadugayon ta pa na guys, syempre hindi na because I know that you are excited. Hype with me, because we are now going to view our first entry for our Augustinian vocal solo coming from the College of Arts, Sciences, Education.
Thank you.
grabe, grabe ang case. Yes, I was really blown away here. Grabe, I don't know what to say, but I'm sure, one thing is for sure, nag-enjoy gid ang aton viewers and sa aton mga judges. Sigurado na buday ang sila magpili. Grabe guys, first entry pa lang to, but that was really an impressive performance. Thank you so much, Case. Yes, I'm sure, patikim pa lang to guys sa aton. So, next, we'll be having the next department or the next entry coming from the College of Accountancy, Business Education, and Computer Studies. Nga college mo lang to, no professional singer. Alright, congratulations Kabex for that wonderful and amazing entry for our Augustinian vocal solo. Wow! Comment down ka mo guys, taga Kabex, show your support to your department, and second entry pa lang to. Grabe. Let's proceed now to our third entry. I'm really speechless guys. So, for our third entry, will come from College of Engineering.
Taglay mong kagandahan, di na maawat ang pusong sa'yo'y magmahal. Laman ka ng puso at isipan, di na kita maiiwasan. Pag-ibig ko sana'y pagbigyan. Bakit ba ikaw? Dahil na alam ko na ang puso mo ay may mahal lang ang iba. Ayaw magpahawat ng aking damdamin. Tunay na mahal ka na. Sana iyaan mong ibigin kita. Maging tayo po rin itasa. Pag siya ang kasama, di mo na ba ako naalala? Mukha mo ay bakit di ko malimot-limot pa? Laman ka ng puso at isipan, di na kita maiiwasan. Pag-ibig ko sana ay pagbigyan. Bakit ba ikaw naiisip ko at di na mawala-wala pa kahit na lang.
Whoa, hands down. Grabe College of Engineering. Wow, guys, can you imagine? College pa lang na yung tanan, and may future. Of course, congratulations College of Engineering for that wonderful performance and for that wonderful entry sa tatlo gid ka department. Thank you so much. And of course, guys, we are down to our last entry for our Augustinian vocal solo. And syempre, hindi na napapunodaga yun pa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the College of Health and Allied Professions.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter. I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains, we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains. I'll rise like the day.
Grabe! Grabe ang ating mga entries sa vocal solo. Dumatiktok na lang kumbalik. Wow, grabe. Thank you so much, College of Health and Allied Professions, for that wonderful entry. Woo! Way to go, Gobs. Grabe ang inyong mga representatives. Of course, we would like to acknowledge the effort, Mans and Gobs. No? Thank you so much. Wow! So, that sums up our Augustinian vocal solo. Thank you so much, and congratulations, Case, Cabex, Koi, and Chap, for those wonderful entries, starting from TikTok down to our Augustinian vocal solo. And I'm sure, judges, we hope that nga nag-enjoy kita mo sa pag-judge sa atong TikTok and of course vocal solo competition. Wow! Subong speechless yung yapon. Grabe guys. I wish I have the talents like you guys. Because that's amazing. Continue to inspire other people with your talent. So, yun! And I guess that's it for our first event this morning. Yes. So guys, we hope that you enjoyed our first part. Imagine first part pala to sa ating program this day. And as what I've said, we have not one, not two, not but three. But three events for the day. So duwa pa lang to, and we have one more this afternoon. So guys, reminder lang, 2 p.m. later. So kita kits once again. This is KJ Zamora, your host, and see you later at 2 o'clock p.m. for our departmental vlogging. So, whew, see you guys.